Firstly, I would just like to ask, what are some of the best way for student in university and underprivileged people to get the free legal advice and support that they actually need?
Well, it depends on the type of problem which they want advice for. There are some various community legal centres that are located throughout Sydney and in other regional areas that will provide free legal advice, and sometimes will take on small cases. In certain types of specialist areas, there are specific legal centres that deal with particular types of problems. For example, people with immigration or refugee status problems can go to the Refugee and Advice Service. People who have complaints about discrimination can go to one of the other particular legal centres that specialise in that type of problem. There's a homeless persons legal centre that provides free legal advice to homeless people. There's a disability legal centre which provides advice and information to people with disabilities. So there are a broad range of legal centres that are based in the community where people can get free advice. Also, the Legal Aid Commission of New South Wales, which is a statutory authority set up by the government but independent, has offices in Sydney and throughout New South Wales, and they also provide a free legal advice service. Also, the Law Society provides a referral service to refer people with legal problems to legal practitioners, and also the Bar Association has a pro bono legal service that will provide representation in some cases for people with problems who may need a barrister. And there is the Public Interest Advocacy Centre, which is a specialist legal centre in the city, which will provide advice for people who have cases where there might be some broader public interest involved. And also there's the Public Interest Law Clearinghouse, which also provides advice and referral to private law firms that will take cases on a pro bono basis. It used to be the case that at local courts in New South Wales there were chamber magistrates who would give advice in relation to civil matters, but I don't know whether that service still exists. And also most lawyers in private practice will usually see people and give free advice at the initial consultation, but it depends on the type of problem and the type of matter. If someone, for example, had suffered a personal injury, then most law firms will provide free advice and also handle cases on the basis that they only expect to be paid if the case is successful and results in compensation.